Well, good evening, everybody. So this, I warn you, this may be a somewhat slow episode because I'm not actually sure where we have to go next. Yeah, he talks about the, yeah. But we went to that tower and we couldn't figure it out. I don't know, let's just canvass the townspeople. Yes, those are two very different things. I think that's probably a bad definition. She left the castle after we... Okay, so Pandemonium is surrounded by mountains. We can't get to it yet. I was here earlier. Well, there's the, there's Dee's Tower, which... Maybe that's something. Maybe we can do it now? Now that we have the punch glove? I don't know. Didn't seem like there was anything obvious where I needed the punch glove. It's a corridor, tower of gifts, higher magic. Maybe we need to go talk to Dee at the Curran Abbey? It's a valid question. I don't know, maybe the door is just magically open now. Doors are shut. No. It's just a message. I don't even have to push a button to make the message show up. So it's like... What? They really, really overdid sleep in this game. Okay. I don't think we need to do that. We'll just Raftina them to that. summons are pretty short. That's nice. So there was a book, right? There was a book, and then we looked at the book. It was not obvious. Talking about. Okay. So I realize we're going to the hidden nature of the obscured place. Then cast your light. Dang it! It's not really obvious what we're supposed to do there. No. Oh boy. What are these orc lords weak against? I thought they had a weakness. Okay, that's interesting. A bizarre mix of really hard and really weak enemies. Oh, they don't have a weakness. Small enough an area that it's just like there's nothing here to do. Right there, maybe? I don't know. Doesn't make any sense to me. Whatever. There's gotta be a trick to that dungeon that we just don't have. Now, hypothetically, we may be able to find it if we go visit Curan Abbey. This is Anjay. Yeah. Mm-hmm. No double burgers for Cecilia. Okay, so maybe he's still around. Combine four elements simultaneously. All of this is unhelpful. I don't know, we have almost enough crest graphs. This is just a regular... yeah. We actually have a crest graph. Not that I think we need it for regular magic. Blind, prevent magic use, confuse, blast. Yeah, nuts. Nothing here. I guess we'll just check right here real quick. We must need to find D's lab. Maybe we just need to fly around for a while. So those are the runes where the where we had to put in Emiko's name. Would there be any other place for the golem to take me? No. It looks like the answer is no. And then we just landed here a little while ago. There wasn't anything here, right? Yeah. And this is just a standard, No. The hit detection's a little weird. It's just an isolated guild. Every advanced spell. It's ridiculous. But it does heal us completely, so I'll take it. There's gotta be something. Missing. There just has to be. This is just another isolated guild, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. And they all seem to be identical. gosh. We can't actually grab any of those things. Something I'm forgetting. Something I'm missing. I don't know. I guess we just can look around some of the towns or something. Here's Rosetta Town. Candy sunk. Like, we can't actually use it for anything, so we don't have any way to traverse the ocean. I guess if... Okay, so one possibility is that the sweet candy had the Gemini Circuit on it, and it sank, so maybe it shows up at Ship Graveyard? Is that how I progress the story? It might be. But I thought I checked there recently. But I guess not after it sank, because I just... Towers, guardians. Underwater tower. Interesting, right? They now are talking about like a new, what ostensibly is a new dungeon. Hint of the underwater tower in the ocean? I don't see anything. Obvious, at least. Oh wait, what's this? Whoa, look at this! What is this? This wasn't here before, was it? Alright, can we do anything with this? Not yet. Is it on the map? It's not on the map. That's interesting. So that's probably where the photosphere landed, maybe? I don't know. There's the name change place. That's useless. There's another isolated guild, I think. Pretty sure. And the way to get there was through this. This came, brought us, there's the tri-pillar, we've already explored that. I feel like I'm grasping, you know? Wait. Oh, maybe we must use the ocarina. Then there's this. Ship graveyard. It's the best hint we've seen so far, I guess. Maybe we'll just find the Gemini Circuit. If it's that simple. Mermaid is what? Sounds like we need to talk to the people here, too. Attacking ships. Oh, that must be what took down the sweet candy. Okay. So maybe this is where we get our next quest. Stone mermaid. Maybe a golem? Could be. Okay, well, they weren't talking about this before. Oh, jeez. Lucky isn't even the right word. Oh, my God. That is not... That was easier than I thought it was gonna be. Alright, well, that... Here we are, I guess. Gotta find Emma, wherever she is. Real strange eating habits. Don't ask questions, don't ask questions. Alright, well. Looks like we've solved that problem. Degenerate. Thanks, game. I mean, I realize that the game has a lot of text in it, but come on. So these are all the arms people from around the world, I guess. The midnight oil was burned. Passive voice much? And in the morning, we couldn't do it. Oh god. Okay, that's not so bad. We have the Gull Wing. Even better than the Proto Wing. now, wow, that looks really goofy, huh? But we can fly over mountains. Okay, well, what does that get us? Anything? Anything useful at all? Doubtful. No, it gets us access to a few new places. That's just the arena. We're not going to bother with that for now. That's not helpful either. Here's that area that we couldn't get to before, I think. Yeah. Big gash down the middle of the world, basically. But I think the problem with this area is... Hold on. It's huge. There's a sign that says... Well, we can at least land. Oh, this is where we find that golem, if we're trying to find the golem. I think this is a very dangerous place. But there doesn't appear to be any, there's just nothing here. I thought there was a cave, but I guess not. Yeah, so this is, we've seen people talk about mentioned that there's like a golem running around in the desert to the north, west, I guess. I think this is what they're talking about. Yeah, there's nothing useful there right now. And I don't think we can take that golem on in a fair fight, so... I guess I gotta go... I don't know. I'm kind of going a little slow because I want to make sure that I don't miss anything obvious. Because we know... that there's this. But here's Arctic Castle, right? But I think the enemies here are nuts. Giving us a chance. Maybe not that bad. 142,000 hit points, sweet to holy. Seen the bazooka actually work. And he counters. It's making it worthless. Nice. That's a lot of damage. I guess let's check it out. Enemies didn't insta-kill us, so... No. Oh. No? Really? Okay, never mind. put additional roadblocks in our way. Okay, so that's right out. Where's the other one? That was the Gemini Circuit place. Oh, wait, let's stop here for a minute. If I remember correctly... Yeah, he had some weapons and stuff. Oh, no. Don't want that. Don't want that. Don't want that. I guess not. Oh, whatever. I thought we still needed to buy some of this stuff, but I guess not. There was another... Pandemonium is what we're looking for. Right? Where was that? Here it is. Yeah. But... Seeing as how that's basically the only place left for us to go, what I'm gonna do is, before we drop ourselves off in there, we're gonna swing by a town and save real quick, because I think the enemies in Pandemonium might very well kill us rather easily. We're gonna find out. There's a town over here somewhere. For goodness sakes. Here we are. Because it would suck to lose 30 minutes of progress-ish. I know. 20-some minutes of it was just me goofing around, but... Still. There is a town right there. Somehow I missed it. The land. Thank you. Alright. Let's find out what this is about. I got a creepy chandelier. Clearly high break. That's not something. His legs aren't connected. Weak to fire. Oh wow, really? Thank you. that does damage and doesn't just, like, heal them. Oh, it heals us. And fixes, status ailments, I guess. Okay, that's not bad. We'll go with that. Did it work? Let's see the phaser. Whoa! They're not screwing around. These are always fun. And this one may not be so bad. But we'll see. Okay. Oh, that's irritating. Did they have 0 MP or did they have some MP? Check it out. They didn't have any. Sometimes it seems like they target deliberately, and sometimes it seems they do not. Oh, this doesn't bode well. Somehow Rudy still has the most experience, which is just bizarre. Spark it is. Oh, come on. that gets Rudy dangerously close to death. Parry down. Arm lock on. So, this creature is Tarrasque. He shows up in 2 as well. I believe he's based off of... Well... In Wild Arms 2, he's kind of cool. Because it's a really interesting boss fight. In this game, I'm not so sure. Probably nothing that interesting. But, whatever. Let's see. Yeah, we just do regular damage. Is high defense, that's, like, whatever. I don't know, well, that's a lot of damage. There was a, it must be some mythological creature, though, that's known. It's like, either that or they cribbed off of a Dungeons and Dragons book, which I wouldn't put past them. Yeah, that's a lot of damage. I do Wild Arms 2, we'll fight Trask and it'll be awesome. Done. No, stop it! No. Spelled his name wrong. There's a red door. Okay. Yeah, Jack called him Hampen. Which, I don't know which one's... So... I don't know. I just bought two art books. Of Wild Arm stuff. Oh yeah, that's helpful. That's still locked. Oh, he can run. Nice. There's an unlocked door. Easy. Gonna search around a bit. Probably get into some fights. I hope they dumb down the enemies a little bit. Oh, yeah, that's... That's just great. No. Yeah, this is gonna go real well. I think this might be game over. I can't realistically... Oh my god. Yeah, game over. Wow. Well. I guess we'll try that one more time. Sigh. Can I? There's nothing to do about that. I don't think. Again, we'll just call it a day. Because this freaking game. I can't even figure out what I could have done there. Literally paralyzed me in the first turn, and then I didn't get a move. I conditioned greed right as it killed me. Oh yeah, totally. eventually we'll get that ability. Oh, this might be a waste. No, that's not that bad. Oh yeah, I don't care about poison. Does Raftina heal status effects? Maybe not. It'd be nice if she did. She does not. It's not just right after a boss fight, that's the worst part, is that it's after a boss fight and a part where I have to play as Hanpan. No, it's a trap. Too late. But it's still a trap. Ugh. I had this weird feeling too. Okay, here we go, again. Okay, so is there a save circle in one of their rooms? That would make sense, right? Oh, there's a save circle right here. Okay, so the trick is gonna be do the Hanpan part again. And he spelled it wrong. Thanks, game. What's up here? Wait, make sure I don't miss anything obvious. Like, this is not openable. Some ridiculous mini game type thing. Wait, there's more places that I can go as Han Pan? Now I'm confused. Are there like treasures that I can only get as Han Pan? Is it Wild Arms? Here, have a dead end. Three things, and that'll unlock all the stupid things. I don't know that Felgaia has labor laws. Okay. Save now. That way, if we get to an enemy that just stuns the whole party, we at least won't have to fight Trask again. That's ridiculous. What, no items or anything? Come on. One of these where we have to like screw around and find all the garbage. You can taste his sorrow. What? It's like a Metal Gear boss or something. So there's an advantage here. We now know that this enemy uses paralysis. So, blue circlet. Thank you, Foresight. Again! Haha! No. Whoa! Did you see that experience? Yikes. That was crazy. It has been dead for a while. Now I unequip the blue circlet from him because I have to switch over to whatever. Well, we'll see what she fights. Jack moving again. so they can fight another fight with a single giant enemy. Okay, that gets Rudy moving again, but we'll just keep going with Jack for now. Aha. Music restarts every single time. Ah, oh, stop! And then what, we have to come back? Okay, now I gotta get Cecilia out of here. And I do this. That does that. And Cecilia can move. Is this the wrong way or the right way? I don't even know anymore. Now Cecilia can let Rudy go forward, but Cecilia still goes forward. She gets into a fight with Thing. And PSXE just failed. Damn it. Alright, well, that's today's episode. I guess we'll figure that one out next time. Because what the hell am I supposed to do about that? The game failed. Well. Alright, well. We're gonna try that again next time and hope the game doesn't bug out. Hope this isn't a constant glitch. Because that'd be great. Make the game unfinishable. So... Alright, well, I'll catch you all later.